Ladies and gentlemen, this is your week's word on the word.